objective here is to destroy these things. Which is easy enough. I find the main issue I have with this section is crashing into the ships. Getting killed by anything. So if you crash into any of the ships, that's an instant death. As you just saw. Little guys are really just more irritating than actually a danger. Something I like about this level and the one in Poketaru. So this section you're flying around in is the actual level. Now you can see everywhere you can actually walk to in the level. Seriously, at this point, there it appears. So it's one of those situations where you can do it right and you can do it fast. And those first two times I was attempting to do it fast, which is not that hard. Keep dying. Really, the worst thing about those little guys is that while they're shooting at you, your aim gets thrown off a bit. It's harder to hit the big ones. Okay. Alright, after a bit of trouble, took care of that. So let's move on. Just about near the end of this level. that door is the end of the level. If you go back this way. Step on that green bit. Yeah, okay. There's a good old ball. I guess I can make that jump. Yeah. This thing takes out the force field, so you're right back at the start of this ship. Now we've got to get back to the end of this ship. Yeah, and I'm just trying to rush through this. You should really take more care. Go to the next part.